Hello and welcome back once again. How are you today? I hope you all are good and you are enjoying your study. So today it's time to learn something new. Something new? No. Today we will revise our previous work. So in my last class we had learned and revised about words with A sound and words with E sound. So have you done your work? Now, the words related to two vowels, that is A and E, has been done. Now, today it's time to revise I sound. Okay? So, open your book and page number 12. Aapko page number 12 open karna hai. So, this is I. So this is I. So I sounds like E and sometimes like I. Okay? So how is it possible? Now first of all you have to speak after me. Okay? I as in pin. E as in pin. Okay? So P-I-N. Pin. Bin, fin, win and sin. Sometimes हम I को I pronounce करते हैं और sometimes जब हम words को read करते हैं तो हम I को E pronounce करते हैं. Okay? So lip और L-I-P lip, hip, zip, dip, tip. तो कौन सा साउंड विच साउंड इज कमिंग इट्स ई ना. नाउ नेक्स्ट इज हिल बिल किल विल एंड मिल. अब आपको वर्ड को ब्रेक करके रीड नहीं करना. ओके. नाउ नेक्स्ट इज किड लिड हिड बिड and did. Thick, wig, big, dig and rig. Now which picture is this? This is kite, but here the sound of I has been changed. Kite, bite, sight, fight and light. इन वर्ड्स में कौन सा साउंड आ रहा है? आई साउंड आ रहा है. और जो हमने ऊपर अभी लर्न किए हैं इसमें कौन सा साउंड आ रहा था? ई साउंड. लेटर इज सेम बट द साउंड इज डिफरेंट. ओके. नाउ नेक्स्ट इज आइस डाइस माइंस राइस एंड नाइस. Like you. Now next is nine, pine, dine, fine and shine. This is shine. S-H-I-N-E, that is shine. Height, right, white, side and tide. Tie, pie, lie, line and time. So now it's time to read sentences. Kit is a cat. Kit is big. He runs to dad. He runs to dad. Dad has got a wig for Kit. Again, Dad has got a wig for Kit. That's it. सो नाउ इट्स योर होमवर्क टाइम. व्हाट यू हैव टू डू, आपको करना क्या है होमवर्क में. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू हैव टू लर्न दिस चैप्टर, लर्न दिस पेज एंड यू हैव टू लर्न दीज वर्ड्स फॉर डिक्टेशन. आई विल टेक योर डिक्टेशन क्लास, इज दैट ओके. सो नाउ what have you learned today? Today you have learned I sound or E sound. And what is this? This is I and I is a vowel. There are five vowels. A, E, I, O, U. Okay? So now you have to learn this page again and you have to learn the words. Now I will take your dictation class very soon. So it's time to say goodbye. Take care. We will meet you very soon. What happened, ma'am? Okay. Hi kids, welcome back again. Hope you all are very, very good. So now I hope you have done your homework. Now it's time to revise words with O sound. Aaj hum revision lenge O sound ka, jo aapne apni previous class mein bhi learn kiya hai na. To chaliye, jaldi se open kijiye page number 13 in your book, revision words with O sound. O sounds like O, okay? And sometimes O sounds like U. And the difference is, जब किसी भी word में single O आएगा, then it's O. और अगर double O हम लिखते हैं, it sounds like U, okay? So now speak after me. Dog. Fog, log, jog, and hog. This is cot, pot, not, dot, and lot. Very good. Now next is rod. Pod, God, Nod, and God. Speak slowly. You are speaking. Top, Hop, Mop, Pop, and Cop. Very good. Now next is cock, C and K, it sounds like K. Rock, dock, clock and frog, okay. Now Which picture is this? This is book. So what is the difference between dog and book? Because dog has single O and book has double O. So it sounds O. Okay? Like book, hook, cook, look, hood, wood, good, and stood. 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 Cook, rook, nook, and took. Foot, brook, crook, and shook. Shur, oo, and kur. Wool, fool, tool, stool. Now let's read sentences. Tom is a dog. Tom is a dog. Tom and I go for a jog. Tom hops, not hoops. It hops onto a log. He sits on the log. That's it. Now that's all for today. Now what you have to do? Aapko in words ko learn karna hai for dictation class. And now the next is words with U sound or A sound. So we will learn this chapter in my next class. So till then, goodbye. Take care of yourself.